I believe that I could do any fucking thing. Any amount of weight that I went down with, I felt like I was coming back up with that shit. The most important thing that I want to convey to you is that you give your all. A lot of things will be out of your controls. The only thing that you can always, always, 100% of the time, and the amount of effort that you put into each attempt, that you can control every single time. I can be satisfied that I gave my all. You cannot ask more from any man or woman to give their utmost, to give everything that you have. Once you've given your all, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, you cannot do more than that. That is the one thing that you can control each and every time. I'm gonna give this motherfucker everything I got. So I can't help but be satisfied with that. I gave everything I had, but I gave it all I had. So I am very satisfied with that. I could not have done more.
Yeah. when they running to you. Fiends lining up like we having communion. This my daily bread and you niggas consumers. All I ever wanted was to make Skrilla. Have a recording session with Jay Dilla. Selassie, Exodus, Corinthians, Leviticus. I'm on the books, I study well. Getting money, bitches know me well. Huh. Selassie. Selassie. Pray I never die.
Just a Midwest nigga, trying to be heard. Roll up the herb, flashbacks of life on the curb. My rhyme is superb. Close your eyes and envision. Grown man rap, there's need supervision. I'm baking in the kitchen, call my cake the commission. And I get the last words, that's execute decisions. Listen, no Cali, just the ghetto ballad. 4-5 antenna to clean out the static. Classic, yep, I'm deaf with no casket. Everlasting, gobstop, my flow master. Yeah, man, I said in effect, interceptions. My energy kinetic, the shit, you can smell it. Embellish, need more green and pickle relish. Northwest side, I ride and rep the 7. And isn't it ironic how I clean shit out like colonics? Flow straight cold, tundra climate.
I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. This is real hip hop, they some one night stands. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. This is real hip hop, they some one night stands. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. This is real hip hop, they some one night stand. Yeah.
Rap Uncle Ruckus, don't trust new niggas over there. Cause I shine and they hate my glare. Never scared, crush bones with the words I share. And for the bullshit, man, I'm always prepared. Last Boy Scout. No Wayne's, no Willis, just that restore feeling that when MC spit it. Cause me, I kills it. Call it mass murder, I'm assertive. You a burger, I'm a porterhouse steak. You fake, I'm authentic. Codeine, you try a minute. And anytime I get it, you like that boy ripped it. What up, dope commission? Bumpy B, Will Shiz, OT Mills, it's forever and heal. Hell yeah, I fit the bill. Starving ass artist. Always get the least, but always rip the hardest. Man, I can't call it. Play, I'm reviewable. Fans keep going, but me, I keep pursuing.
I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. This is real hip hop, they some one night stands. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. This is real hip hop, they some one night stands. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah.
I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance.
I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. I'm in my B-boy stance, in my B-boy stance. This is real hip hop, they some one night stand. Yeah.
I could do any fucking thing.
This tradition dying in the side. When I pull out, they say, look at the wheels. I hopped out looking like a meal. Still work that wood wheel like I'm in the Coupe de Ville. But this time that coupe cost me about a half a meal. They like, how is this for real? They ain't even got a deal. Been killing boys since I had the brazen grill. Yeah, this for the trail down in Texas. Still riding reckless. Me and Rose still making sure the world respect us. Riding in my slab, pulling up, smoking night. Fresh set of bows still and they poking night.